have to reconcile peacefully and resolve political disputes peacefully, then the first thing is to establish a mechanism for negotiation. So this is the first issue that to negotiate with the Chinese government. Then the second issue is to establish a framework for exchanges based upon equality and reciprocity. Third is to establish new political relationships between Taiwan and China, and finally to prevent military conflicts between Taiwan and China. But again, the Chinese government did not respond to Taiwan. Instead, they continue to threaten military threat to Taiwan and also enhance diplomatic separation against Taiwan. Next. The third pillar is prosperity. Our policy is to cautiously expand cross-strait economic changes to balance two goals. On one hand, we would like to safeguard Taiwan's national security. On the other hand, we would like to promote Taiwan's economic sustainable development over the cross-strait changes. Next. So you may see after 2000, before 2000, our trade with China was around $20 to $30 billion. Then afterwards, it increased to almost 25% per year, and it reached as high as $88.1 billion. And earlier this year, it continued to increase further. So you may see our policy approach is cautiously open, liberalize our trade with China. And in next figure, you will also see the proportion consists of our trade with China has been increasingly very exponentially. Next. So before 2000, our trade with China was around 10% of our total outward trade. But in afterward, it increased dramatically. In 2006, it almost reached as high as 21% of our total outward trade. So you will see that this kind of situation also posed some security concern for Taiwan. And because the Chinese government still threat to take over Taiwan by force. So we need to very carefully consider this kind of implication by trade dependence on China. Next. Regarding our investment policy to China, we continue to liberalize our restriction on Taiwan's investment in China. You may see our share of Taiwan's investment to China in Taiwan's annual outward investment increased from 34% in 2000 to 82% in February this year. So this is a very huge amount of money from Taiwan's perspective. However, according to our estimate, many investment going to China has been conducted through third country, via third countries, you know, such as Virgin Island, Cayman Island, tax haven countries. So according to our council's estimate, Taiwan's real investment in China was about $150 billion. That is a huge amount of money. So our government tried to encourage our business people to defer their investment to other countries, particularly to the United States, to Europe and Japan, so that we can create win-win scenarios to lessen our dependence on China, can also create mutual prosperity for both our countries, including the United States and Taiwan. Next. So this is the chart to show that our concentration on China, our investment concentration in China, consists of 55% of our total outward investment. But if you include British Latin American countries, these two parts combined together will reach as high as 72% at least. So this is the real situation for Taiwan's perspective. We need to care about our trade and the investment dependency on China because we have still some security concern from Taiwan's perspective. Next.